Today we're going to demonstrate how to operate the high-low feature of the CuddleBug. To operate the feature, simply engage your brakes, lower your push handle by simply pressing on your tray push buttons, and with your weight centered above the chair, pull on your high-low lever and lean forward. To get your chair back to its highest position, simply pull on your high-low lever and the chair does it itself. Get your push handles back in the position, operate your gray push handles, disengage your brakes, and you're on your way. To engage your brakes, simply pull on the lever. To disengage, simply push away from you. To raise and lower your push handle, simply push on your gray push buttons to lower and to raise. Your high-low lever is located at the rear of the CuddleBug at the top of your seat back.